of Olives and went over.
David
again
fled
in the
from
time
Absalom.
Of Jesus at Passover. Josephus writes 250,000 lambs were slain. That's 250,000. So it meant that Jerusalem had 2 million people, 2.5 million people here for Passover at that time. Because there's one lamb per 10 people. So then when Satan tempted Jesus to throw himself off the pinnacle of the temple, that would have been this over here, the corner of the temple. And the buildings of Solomon went up much higher. Okay, Joshua Springs, we need to go out. We need to stick together.